Now when first I came to Turpington Town, they called me a funny old dodger. They asked me over and over again if I would go for a soldier. They asked I o'er and o'er again if I would collar a shiner. When I asked him what mob I was in, he told me the Muddley Miner. For the lull it'll go, for the lull day, for the lull it'll go, laddie go wop. Now they marched me off to Muddley Barracks, be Christ, they were a sizer. They stowed me under a damn great shed, the size of a fisherman's logger. They stowed me under a damn great stick to measure me height and size, sir. They cut me hair so close to me head I could scarcely wink me eye, sir. For the lull it'll go, for the lull day, for the lull it'll go, laddie go up. Now they marched me out for drill next day to do me duty manual. And Christ, and weren't I buggered about by Corporal Smith Emmanuel. First I's left, then I's right, blast it all up your head, sir. I daresn't say but never a word till I stopped in the digger instead, sir. With your fal-de-lal it'll go, fal-de-lal day, fal-de-lal it'll go, laddie go up. Now they marched me off from drill that day, I was hungry as a hound, sir. But I daresn't touch a piece of grub till the old officer had been round, sir. They served it up in battered pans, and everyone had a platter. They dished us up a bloody great bone, and under it two fat taters. With your father la little go, father la day, father la little go, laddie go up. Now I wish that I was home again, following the bloody old plough, sir. I wish that I was at home again, milking the bloody old cow, sir. I wish that I was home again, feeding on tater and mutton, with a rusty old knife, a thumping great bone, and by Christ, wouldn't I cut them with your fal-de-lal, it'll go, fal-de-lal day, fal-de-lal, it'll go, laddie, go up.